Music licensing reimagined. Music licensing reimagined.
Yo, what's up? What's happening? Been trying to get this Variant 7 completed tonight. Hopefully my computer will agree with me and allow me to do it without too many issues. So hopefully we'll get through this. Let's see. So this chapter, let's see here. Skill and tech, it looks like. Skill and tech. That might be a good team. I don't remember. I wrote down some notes, but it's been a couple days since I wrote them. Let's give this a shot. See what happens. See if this is the right move here. Let's take a look. Bleed vulnerability. That sounds like a good one. It's global. Wow. All right. Let's hit this. Let's see. I think we'll go Quake for the bleed vulnerability. Start with Hitmonkey. My boy Hitmonkey. Where's the damage at?
Artlist.io.
Did I miss something? I feel like I missed something. Why is my damage so low?
Artlist.io.
That was a fail. What am I missing? Is he not a hero? I could have sworn he was a hero. I think I'm crazy. I think I thought he was. Let's get out of here.
Music licensing reimagined.
Let's see. Let's go back in. Edit team, Hitmonkey. Oh, he's not a hero. Well, that's what happens when they're not a hero, huh? Well, we'll put in Elsa. There we go. That's better. Let's see. Mm-hmm. give this another go. Now that I got rid of the non-hero. Alright, let's see. Hopefully y'all can hear me. Alright. So, let's go to Nick. Mr. Fury.
Artlist.io. Music licensing reimagined.
Welcome back, Vader. Looks like you might be the only one here right now. That's alright. That's alright. Appreciate you coming out. Appreciate it. Oh, wait a minute. There's a void on this path. This isn't going to be a good one for me.
Music licensing reimagined.
I guess I should have scouted the whole path, huh? Shoot. Yeah, this isn't gonna go well. I should probably back out after this. Unless I can get him down before. I'm gonna die. No! Yeah, that didn't go well. I should probably look for a different path. So we got Havoc over there. That doesn't look fun.
Music licensing reimagined.
Power shield. I don't know. I don't know if I should. Right. Oof. Oof is right. I have on suicide. I can't type either. So, alright. So, maybe I'll just give it a go. See if I can just knock him down before he kills me. Whatever. Let's give it a shot. Come on. I need to bleed you. Look at me. I'm just melting away. Melt. Yeah, okay. Let's get out of here. I don't really like any of the paths, but let's back out one more time. So here's what happens when you stream. You're not used to streaming. anyway. Alright. See, I'm not very good with Ghost. I need more practice with her. Or else I'd bring her. Don't really have anybody else. Try going for the Sunspot. Let's take a look over here. Physical resistance. See, each additional tech champion on the attacker's team. See, I only have one tech attacker though. Hmm. Let's go over here to this one, the Power Shield.
Music licensing reimagined.
Trial and error. Alright, so again, this is, so we want to use tech. Then Rising Sun, when the defender is struck, the attacker gains a fury buff. Granted 25 seconds once the attacker hits 10 furies. So that's a nice little degen there. So, you know, I don't know. Let's just see what happens. It's worth a shot. I should probably have turned off suicides, and I would have been doing okay right now. Oh, wow. Yeah, maybe I should turn off suicides. That was ridiculous. Or maybe I should just battle my way through. Maybe I'll try. I know this is kind of ridiculous here, but I think I'm just gonna try the void and just fight my way through right now, so I don't have to turn off suicides. Let's just go back through that. This is annoying. Maybe I'll throw a boost on. Alright. So this is the bleed vulnerability. And then they have conflictor. So that's why when I first parry.
I pressed IO.
Oh yeah, I was gonna throw a boost on, wasn't I? What? Oh my god. Playing like garbage. I'm just gonna push my way through void. I don't really care. Let's throw a quick boost on. See if it'll. Let's throw 30% on. Knock
music
this out.
Licensing reimagined.
Let's knock this dude down. Take that. Alright, so again, bleed vulnerability.
Reimagined.
Let's see what we could do with Mr. Fury here. Do it. Now, Tigra, I'm not too experienced with her, so I'm not sure how this is going to go.
Music licensing reimagined.
Yeah, let's use Blade. Gosh, she's nuts. So aggressive. Bleed. Bleed. Oh no. Woo. Oh no. No. Oh gosh. Paul's gonna fight.
Music licensing reimagined.
You know, I've tried that before, Vader, but I don't know if it's ever worked for me. Let's see. That was a terrible attempt. That Tigra, or Tigra, whatever you want to call her. I'm also not too familiar with playing Falcon, so I'm not quite sure. Gosh, she's nuts. Oh, man. This is rough.
Music licensing reimagined.
Oh. Dude, she's nuts. I really didn't want to use any revives, but I mean, any pots. Let's give Nick some pots here. See if we can knock her out. Come on. What is this? Press fight. There we go.
Music licensing,
reimagined. Yeah, I forgot with Nick Fury too. I just wasted a bunch of pots on him. Can't go over his, about some Elsa. I don't play her too often, though. Does she get bleeds? I just recently got her as a 6-star. Let's see how much I can do with Mr. Fury here. Before he dies. No, he's gonna die. Almost got him. That's alright. I'm alright with that. Maybe finish off Elsa here. Even though I don't know really. I should have turned off suicide. This is really, really screwing me up here. Two more fights. I don't think Elsa's gonna be my person here, but we'll give it a go.
Please get on your knees. Came from the jungle, up in the trees. I got
I should be I lack skills. Because this is just bad. And he's going to be 50% damage reduction, so... weakness. What's that? Oh, jeez. Gosh. This is bad. And then you can see my wife's text there. Well, I made it to the boss, barely, just limping along.
Music licensing reimagined.
Alright. But you'll have to excuse me for a moment. I'm going to step away from you and I'll be back in a few minutes.
Music licensing reimagined. Artlist.io. Music licensing reimagined. Artlist.io. Music licensing reimagined. Artlist.io. Music licensing reimagined. Musiclist.io. Toes, baby, you think a little too small. I got big goals, baby. Hey, where the money? Yeah, look, I just need the info. Pronto, I go and get it and split it with my kinfolk daily. And I'm the type of new that might change my number on you. Yeah, that's how you react when people took the slumber on you. Music licensing reimagined. I can see the summer on you. You see all the bread, and I know it make you wonder, don't you? Don't you? Don't you? Ooh, I ain't surprised at all. Seen them rise and fall. Went up the mountain, it wasn't hard to climb. At the top, I found some relief. I finally got some peace. Carry on, but please don't mess up the mood. Yeah, I worked too hard for it. No, I need it, beat it, but you mess up the mood. Yeah, ooh, I worked too hard for
Artlist.io.
it. So please don't mess up the mood. Don't mess up the mood. Don't mess up the mood. Yeah, I worked too hard for it.
Music licensing reimagined. Artlist.io.
So please don't mess up the mood. Yeah. I worked too hard for it. No, I need it, beat it. Oh, you mess up the mood. All right. Ooh, I worked too hard for it. And yeah, so please don't mess up the mood.
All right, I'm back.
Music licensing reimagined.
I'm back. Deal with something. My phone there. All right, let's take a look at this boss here. See what kind of trouble I'm gonna have. Defender games, Community attacker performs a successful all time life. They gain a passive disorient. That's awesome. Jeez. Shifting immunity. I don't know who to use. Maybe I'll use a... Do I have a team revive? I do. Let's just use a team revive. And, I don't know. Let's throw some champs at him. See what happens. Start with Elsa. Expect to one-shot this guy. Oh, I'm degening. Why am I degening? I don't even know why. That's fine. I just want to get this first completion done. Alright, Nick. Can't fail me now. Get this dude down.
Artlist.io.
All Ooh. All right, no problem. No problem, no problem.
Artlist.io.
That's all right. All right. Come on, Falcon. Come on, buddy.
Music licensing reimagined.
All right. Well, use one team revive. That's, you know, for me, that's not too bad. I'm not a self-proclaimed professional of this game. Alright. Let's just go to play next and see what we got. So,
music licensing reimagined.
I have written down to take the Angela path. Let's see. What's the Angela path? Permanent gains 3% attack potentials. Ah, okay. Heavy assault. Stun vulnerability. Okay. Let's head over that way.
Artlist.io.
Hey. Thank you, sir. Or gal. From AQ Shadow. Isn't that somebody I heard you stop by? Alright, so again, this is Flare, Stun Immunity. So let's start with good old Nick. What? What just happened? What? What? I don't even know what just happened.
Music licensing reimagined.
Huh. That was weird. Wasn't a very good start to this chapter, though, I'll tell you that. Hey, welcome AQ Shadow. Appreciate you stopping by.
Art.
Let's see. Let's just use Nick until I can't use Nick no more.
Artlist.io.
Wow. Hey, alright. Appreciate it. Someone else stopped by. There was a UWU gamer. Stun vulnerability doesn't do much, does it? What's the
music licensing reimagined?
Let's see here. guess we'll use Blade. I don't know. I hate Mordo. Why is my damage so high though? Am I missing something? Is it from the flare? It must be from the flare node. Yeah, that's it. It must be flare. Let's see. Now we get I-Bomb. I'm not too familiar with I-Bomb. Does he... I would assume he... Yeah, he gives poison, but I'm not sure how he gives poison. We're just gonna go in here with Blade. And see if we can... Get him down. Oh no! Bad move. Shouldn't have went in with a... Well, he had a... Special attack ready. Well, that's right. Let's see if Nick, little Nick, can finish him off. Wow, that's insane. That damage is crazy.
Artlist.io.
Oh, look at that. A nice Electra there. Waiting for me. Let's see. Yeah, let's bring in good old Speeder Man.
Music licensing reimagined.
What? Oh, sometimes this game. Heavy attack was 65,000. This is kind of a fun path here. I don't think this one's going to be as fun, but I don't know. Maybe we'll just waste Elsa on him. I don't know how well this is going to go. Oh man, this note is hilarious. Falcon can finish him off. Alright, and I didn't really look at the boss either, so just kind of going in blind again. Maybe I should check AQ. Before I get into this, let's see. Counter-Strike, using Dexterity and... Oh, good, great. Enhanced Special 2. Aggressive Bubble Shield. Music Block Tech. Jump over to AQ real quick. See if I have. I do have some energy. Oh, never mind.
Artlist.io.
I probably could have used. Charge. I'm gonna charge here.
Music licensing reimagined.
Okay, so I just got one. There we go. Got me another charge. Oh, here's another one here. Sweet. Bruce going right now. I should probably head back into the quest. We'll just go here and sit for a minute.
Music licensing.
I think that's good
because
I don't have any. There's no links there. Or no, they got rid of the links, didn't they? Alright. Let's head back in here. See what this boss is all about. Didn't look like it was going to be very much fun. No! Oh. Maybe I should,
Artlist.io.
You know, that wasn't so bad. Let's see if I can get some damage in here. Oh my gosh. Unless I do that.
Music licensing.
That was terrible. Let's throw a heal into Nikki. Mr. Fury. See what kind of damage I can get out here. Good damage there. Let's see what we got left here. Oh, we're all dead. Okay. I think Nick did the most damage, so let's throw a revive into him. I really wish I would have turned off suicides. I think I'm gonna have to remember that. Especially before next war season. No! Oh.
Sorry.
Alright, Nikki. Let's end this. Let's end this, Nikki. See. I wish I would have enough sticks or shards at the end of this, but I would not. Oh, look at that. Got a key, too. This side quest this month has been pretty garbage. Not a fan. As you can tell, I haven't been getting all the keys, and I have not been using all the keys, so. Alright, let's see. Two more go. Let's, So Science and Cosmic. Not really much to choose from here. Let's bring in Red Hulk. Wait, stop no, he's that. Not a, he's not a hero. Stop that. Who else is a hero? That I can use. Stop that. I doubt he's a hero. Tags, villain. Yeah, he's definitely not a hero. Electro's not a hero. Proxima's not a hero. Champion, man. I would assume he's a hero. What the heck am I gonna do with him? I don't know. I guess I could just bring him and, you know, whatever. See, I don't have Gulk. I don't have Gulk ranked up or leveled up. And I really don't want to. Really don't want to do that. Synergies here. So Gulk is a synergy. I don't know, maybe we'll just go with this and take a look at the paths and see what we got going on here. I don't know. I didn't really scout this one yet. Let's take a look over here. We've got Cosmic Wrath, Energize. Oh, that's, you know, that's probably the way to go. Yeah, we're going that way. Seems simple enough. Let's see. Yeah, so it's Energize, Cosmic Wrath, so.
Artlist IO.
Yeah. Let's go, hype. Let's get you down, brother. I really wish I would have. Really wish I would have turned off suicides though. The hype is such a beast. Easily, you know, one of my top five. Favorite champions to play with. So we're going to continue with him. I don't really like Cable's special one. So maybe we can avoid that.
Music licensing.
Oh no. Oh no. Alright, we're just going to have to hope. There we go. Alright. He didn't even get a chance to throw one off. Alright. Groot. There was a dog at the park today. It was a huge Great Dane. Huge. And his name was Groot. And I really appreciated that. Alright, so who do we want to use? Maybe we'll bring in Cap. I don't have a ton of experience with her yet. I just recently ranked her up.
Music licensing reimagined.
I really don't want to get him to this special two, though. Really don't. guess I'll get Pioneer ready. Come on, come on, throw it. There you go. See what this will do. Yeah. Come on, get him down. No! That was a bad move. Bad move. That is not what you want to see. Not what you want to see. Not even a little bit. Alright. That was a waste. That was a waste of a nice, healthy champ.
Artless
IO. I should just stick with hype. Alright, Rocket. You're going down, buddy. I like you as a person, but, you know, sometimes it's just not, you know, it's not personal. There we go. Hype is such a beast. I guess we'll just continue with the trend here. See if we can knock this dude down.
Music licensing reimagined.
Come on. There you go. Give me my opening. Do I do it? Do I want to do it? I probably didn't want to do this. No! I knew it. Just like a second. Second. Split second. Oh, that's garbage. So annoying. Come on.
Music licensing reimagined.
The way he's playing here. Come on. I could probably end this. Can I end it? There we go. Whew. What do we got left? Oh, we got this guy. I don't like fighting him either.
Music licensing reimagined.
Let's see. So it's the same thing. Do I want to bring back hype? I think I want to bring back hype. I think that's the play. Just throw some pots in there. Because I think hype is going to be needed for the final Venom. I think I can probably chain stun for the most part. I think I saw Seton do.
Music licensing reimagined.
Yeah, we're gonna have to let him throw his special too.
Thank you.
here we go. Final boss. See what we can do here. Let's take a look.
Music licensing reimagined.
Let's see, enhance special to energize. Attackers exercise XL through the block and attack for 10 hits. Attacker's buff duration increased by. For size XL. Oh, and then science. So, yeah, let's start with science and see what happens. Just try not to get into his L2 because I'm not evading that. I'll tell you that right now. Oh, this is going to be a long fight. Oh, no. Alright, I'm going to click away for a minute. Give me 1 second here.
Artlist.io. Artlist.io. Music licensing reimagined.
All right, I'm back.
Artlist.io.
I think hype's gonna do a little better here, so let's just heal him up a little bit. See what happens. See if we can get some stun lock. Damage is not looking great. Well, that now it is. No, oh my gosh. A little bit of lag there.
Artlist.io.
Well, you know, it was a valiant effort. Come on. Finish the animation. Oh, I want to be dead.
Music licensing reimagined.
Alright. I don't know, why not? Might as well suicide him. Cause he's not gonna do much. Terrible at the L2. Come on. Let's just bring hype back in there. He was my best bet.
Music licensing reimagined.
Let's get some Furies. Got 4 off that one. That was good. Alright, that's looking good. Come on. There we go. Got the stun.
Art.
There we go, baby. Heck yeah. One more. One more.
Artlist.io.
Alright. See what we got going on here. I didn't really scout this one out. I'm not quite sure which way I'm gonna go.
Music licensing reimagined.
Each time the offender struck, they gain a dispersal charge. Ah, interesting. Oh, there's a revive over here. I kind of like that. Oh, Spider-Verse. And their strike back. Alright, let's go over here. See how much more time. 10 more minutes on the boost. Alright, so again, this was Spider-Verse, we got Strike Back and Breakthrough. Alright, let's do this. Oh, I hate this mice crap. That was pretty good. No, oh my gosh. Ah. Alright, I think I'm gonna start that one over. That was garbage. I'm not gonna lose hype that early. No siree.
Music licensing reimagined.
Alright, Hype, let's do this. Sometimes there's a game. Pisses me off. Excuse my language.
Music licensing reimagined.
Still lost a lot of health though. I'll take that revive. Thank you very much. Alright, so let me look at the boss. I didn't even look at the boss, but not like I have better options anyway.
Music licensing reimagined.
Strike back. Okay, you know, that's okay. Just need to get through this. Should be good. Get to open up 2 5 stars at the end, so that'll be fun. Should be a good time. fought Green Goblin forever. I don't remember his specials. Should I do the special one or the special two?
Music licensing reimagined.
Is he gonna throw it? Come on, homie. Oh my god. I swear. Yo, Aaron, what's up? Just gonna, you coming by to watch me get wrecked. I appreciate it. This has not been a good path so far. Let's knock him down. See, the suicides are killing me.
Music licensing reimagined.
Yeah, I'm gonna be dead. Suicider could just woke up. Whoa. What time is it for you? What is it, six in the afternoon or evening? This has not been a good start. Maybe I should restart this again. Yeah, I'm going to restart one more time. I don't want to waste any more revives. What path is this? Buffed up.
Music licensing reimagined.
You know that one might not be too bad with height. I don't know. We'll go down this one more time. That's what I thought. Pretty sure I remember you being in California. I'm all the way on the other side. It's 9:41. I was hoping to be done by 10, so we're pretty much on track. Oh, graveyard shift. Oof. I know what that's like. I definitely know what that's like.
Music licensing reimagined.
I worked night shift for years. Come on, give me some fury. Stop missing. Yep, that's right. We played together for quite some time. Alright, that's good.
Music licensing reimagined.
Almost done here.
Artlist.io.
Alright. Gotta use another energy. Alright. Can I bring height back in? I think I bring height back in. Am I gonna push him? Close. I'm doing like no damages, dude. no, yeah, strike back. Good job, sleeper. Wow, I somehow... Yeah, I was. Pretty much in the start. It was, and that was back when we were like, what was it, like 4,000 prestige was the, high. yeah, pretty much in the beginning. Whoop, whoop, whoop. I don't know. What's whoop, whoop, whoop? Yeah, this music is, it's just kind of random. I found this website that has the non-copyrighted music, and I just picked a bunch of stuff that sounded pretty good to me, so let's see. Good old Rhino. Let's do this. Oh, come on. Gosh. Playing like garbage. Oh my god. oh, dubstep. Cable. Oh man. Good old Cable. That's hilarious. Oh my gosh, I'm doing terrible. I'm missing parries everywhere. I have a feeling I'm going to waste some revives because I really don't feel like starting over again. I feel like it's taking me forever to take this dude down. Wow. Playing like garbage. All right.
Artlist.io.
Let's. I don't know if I should heal him because I don't have a ton of pots here, but yeah, let's just heal up Hype and see if we can take this dude down.
Artlist.io.
Is such a beast.
Music licensing reimagined.
All right. Four more fights. Try and get through this without pulling my hair out. Yeah, SCH3 was a lot of fun back then. Stressful at times, because war was pretty rough. It was pretty rough sometimes. Let's throw a few more pots into him. I don't know if I have any overflow or not. Let's go check the overflow. I'll never forget war back then. That was funny. No pods here. What did I finish up here? Alliance Brawl. Mysterio! Yay! Alright. See if we can bring him down.
Artless IO.
I feel like the boss is gonna be terrible and I'm gonna hate my life. Oh no, what is this? I'm dead for sure. Yeah, map 7. Map 7 was, yeah. Killed AQ initially, you know, unless you were spending a bunch of money. Let's see. do I just use a team? I think I just use a team. And, try cap. Come on, hit me. Oh my gosh.
Music licensing reimagined.
Hey, awesome. Thanks, Eek. Appreciate you raiding. Alright. I like to see it. But don't watch me play, because you won't come back.
Artless IO.
They go, whoa, who is this guy and his terrible gameplay.
Music licensing reimagined.
And then I knock him down. Thanks for stopping by, appreciate it. Hey, Dee Dee. Hector. Hey. Alright. Now we got some Doc Ock action here. Yeah, so this is the... I don't know what I keep looking at, but... see what we can do. Done here. I need more health than that. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, I've been in and out of SGA 6 for... Oh, you're probably talking to Dee Dee. I've been in it for... on and off for a little while. I don't know. Do I try cat? I don't think cap's gonna do much, but we're gonna give it a go.
Music licensing reimagined.
His flailing arms just throw me off, I swear. That's fine. I just pushed him. I just pushed him.
Music licensing reimagined.
I don't know why my text messages come through. I don't know. Alright. I suck. Alright. Let's just use one more team. Try and push through this here. We're hyping. That should do it. Almost done here. Two more fights. Carnage. Carnage, the last boss. Hopefully I don't screw up too much. Oh, is that the same node? Let's do this.
Music licensing reimagined.
Very special. Come on. That was a close one. Oh, 3.5k, there's no way. There's no way I'm gonna make that. There's no way. Well, that was cool getting raided. Appreciate that.
Artless.io.
Well, let's finish it off with Cap. Then we'll be almost done here. One more fight.
Artlist.io.
3.5k. That's probably where you're at on your baby account, huh? Maybe we should take a look, Aaron. Maybe we should take a look. Let's check it out. Let's go to Alliance.
Music licensing reimagined.
Let's go all the way down. Oh, look at that. Look at your... Put your 5-star. 3.5k. Nice. I like it. Alright, let's finish this up. Last fight. Then we'll open a couple 5-stars. Alright, let's see. What was this again? Enhanced special wand, which sucks. Each time defender is struck, they gain a dispersal charge. So heavy attacks are good. So, pretty much I want hype. and I'm out of heals here. Don't look at my profile. I got you, Aaron. I got you. That's what teammates do. Alright, focus time.
Artlist.io.
Woo! He's gonna evade everything. Hype has too many Too many hits. Come on. Come on. Yeah, get the stun on.
Music licensing reimagined.
Oh, I didn't want a special three. That's not what I wanted to do. No! Okay. Maybe I should stop putting Aaron on blast and focus.
Artless
IO. So I'll get wrecked. Alright. We'll just bring in Cap just because he's got some health. And then we'll probably bring Hype back in.
Music licensing reimagined.
Oh, that's some decent damage there. My boost is probably expired though. Oh my gosh, that was bad. Bad call. Beef of the beef. I don't know what that is. That must be an insider joke. Alright. Let's revive Hype. Let's bring him back in, see what I can do. Oh, okay. Whew. Got lucky there. Man, he's just evading everything. Can't evade that, homie. Oh, he evaded. Are you kidding me? Oh. Uh-oh. There's a giggity there. I don't think I want to know. Poop on your lawn with Family Guy sticker. Alright.
Music licensing reimagined.
Let's do, let's use my last team revive. And get back in with him. Come on. That was a good one. He's got some furies. Come on. It's funny he evades and then doesn't go in for the attack. I'm not complaining, but... Oh, he evaded. That's it for me. Just don't, like, take this as a lesson of what not to do when you're fighting this champion, this last boss. This is a lesson to everyone. What not to do. This might end it here. There we go. Whew. That was not as easy as I hoped. But that's it. Final completion, we'll go open some crystals. Pretty excited about the crystals. Not quite there for a 6-star, but we'll have 2 5-stars.
Artless IO.
Cap L1 bypass evade. Yeah, I don't know. I wish I was super knowledgeable about this game. I've been playing it for so long, I should be. All right, we're going to go to crystals here. I'm going to start recording. Yep, here we go. All right. So just finished completion of Variant 7. We're going to open some crystals. Why don't we open, let me claim this first. I'm gonna start saving those up for a rainy day. So let's open up the rank up gem. Let's see, what do I want? I probably want skill. I'll take skill. What else? I don't know. I guess, you know, mutant would be good because I really do want to rank 5 Colossus.
Music licensing.
I recently duped him. That's so long ago. All right, let's tap it right here. There it is. Skill. I'll take that. Take that all day. I can rank 5 Falcon and then actually learn how to play him. And or it can be used for Aegon if we pull him today. I've opened up like a billion of these mutant and skill. So let's get another one. Let's back up. Let's warm up with these 4 stars here. We'll spin out 2, pop the last. I really want Apoc. I don't care if it's a 4-star, you know. And I don't think I have him of any star value, so. Namor, alright. I think that was probably my first actual dupe. I think I wasted an Awakening gem on him. I don't know why I did it. I think that took him to 21. And mags. Can't complain about mags. I would like some skill ISO though.
Music licensing. All right, imagine.
We're gonna pop the last 2. Skill. I want skill. Oh, got 1 skill. I'm good with that. Not quite enough for a 3rd crystal. Oh, you just turn on, you lock in, turn on the lock in. I guess that makes sense, right? Alright, here we go. We've got the 2 5 stars, so who do I want? I want Aegon. Aegon would be nice. If I get Aegon, I can hit the Abyss and probably finish out Labyrinth without pulling my hair out. And Apoc would be awesome as well. Or a dupe on Wolverine would be nice. Who else is in here? Skill. No, I think I'm good on that. Okay, let's go. Spinning them out. Let's see. Come on. I think I'll let this one spin out, and then the next one I'll tap it. Let's see what happens here. Aaron. I really hope I don't get Blade in the 5-star. I really do. I don't want him again. I think I'm good with where he's at. I think if we see a 1 pop up, that's going to be an Apoc. So it's not Apoc. Falcon. Okay. You know, that's fine. Takes him to 40. I don't know how important his sig level is. but I could just take him right up to rank 5. Alright, crystal number 2. I really want Aegon. I haven't kept count, right? So we can start now, right? So this is crystal 1 and crystal 2, but it's probably been 100. Alright, last one. It was almost a blade for you, Aaron. I don't know. I think I should tap it.
Artless IO.
Should I tap it? Alright, tapping it now. Come on. No, I don't want him. Takes him to 40 as well. Extra crit chance. Okay. Alright. Well, that was not what I was expecting. But we'll end the videos. Yeah, I'll try and post this separately. I haven't done that before, but thanks for watching. We'll stop the recording now. But anyways, so we're getting close to another 6-star, so that'll be nice. And I think Falcon's gonna be the next rank 5.
Music licensing,
I think that's gonna be the option. So yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do, Aaron. I think so. I'm not gonna do it in this video, but alright. Well, I think we're gonna end this here. I need to go to sleep. I have to work tomorrow. But I appreciate everyone that stopped by. Appreciate you guys hanging out. And hope you all have a good night. Let me say goodbye to the chat. Let's see. I don't know how much the lag is. Mm-hmm.